हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? बस गुड इवनिंग। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ इज एवरीवन? हाउ इज द प्रिपरेशन दैट इज गोइंग ऑन? तैयारी कैसी चल रही है सबकी? जस्ट होल्ड ऑन फॉर 1 मिनट एंड देन वी विल स्टार्ट अप विद द डिस्कशन। जी हेलो हरी, हेलो कीर्ति, हेलो चमकौर, हाउ आर यू? हाउ इज द प्रिपरेशन गोइंग ऑन? तैयारी कैसी है? प्रीलिम्स पास आ रहे हैं? अरे अंकित, रिलैक्स हो जाओ, डू नॉट बी दैट मच वरीड अबाउट द थिंग्स। आई विल बी स्टार्टिंग अप विद द क्लास 50 मिनट्स में पढ़ाने ही वाला हूँ आप लोगों को। At times, a good lecture, a boosting lecture is also important, Ankit. It's a part of your preparation. Okay. So I would be teaching approximately 50 minutes over here. I'm not an IAS. I have an I'm not an IAS officer. Hello Kundan, hello Ashutosh. Just give an orientation that what the course is about, and then approximately for 50 minutes I would be teaching to you people, and I would request each and every student that the topic that I would be taking up today at YouTube is Asia. The मैपिंग पार्ट ऑफ एशिया, एशिया से अप्रोक्सीमेटली फ्रेंड्स क्वेश्चन आता है ऑल्टरनेट ईयर किसी न किसी तरीके से बिकॉज ऑफ द करंट अफेयर दैट इज कमिंग अप। द मैप दैट आई वुड बी टेकिंग अप इज एशिया टूडे, एंड आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट ईच एंड एवरी स्टूडेंट टू हैव देयर एटलस लॉन्ग विद यू। चाहे आपके पास ओरिएंट ब्लैक्समैन जो भी एटलस है, या फॉर एग्जाम्पल आपके पास स्टूडेंट एटलस है ऑक्सफोर्ड की, आप जो भी एटलस है आपके पास, प्लीज डू हैव एन एटलस लॉन्ग विद यू व्हाइल यू आर अटेंडिंग एन क्लास। अच्छा, क्वेश्चन फॉर्म सीरीज अंकित, देयर इज वन और टू सेशंस आई थिंक, कल या परसों मेरा एक सेशन है, वो क्वेश्चन आंसर का सेशन होगा। आई थिंक वन और टू सेशंस आई वुड बी हैविंग, और वो क्वेश्चन आंसर सेशन है। अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 50-50 क्वेश्चंस मैं आई ट्राई टू डिस्कस विद यू पीपल, जो इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस हैं आई ट्राई टू डिस्कस, ठीक है, नो प्रॉब्लम। पर जितना भी है, जितना भी 50 मिनट्स पढ़ाऊंगा उसको आप बेस्ट यूटिलाइज करिए, बिकॉज बहुत बार चांसेस है कि डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चंस वहीं से उठ जाएंगे। बिफोर द स्टार्ट आई वुड हैव टू स्टार्ट अबाउट द कोर्सेज आल्सो, माई सेल्फ लक्ष्मण सिंह मलूका, एंड आई एम टीचिंग एशियन हिस्ट्री कॉम्प्रिहेंसिवली एट अन अकेडमी प्लस आंसर राइटिंग फॉर द मेन्स, जिसमें अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 1000 प्लस क्वेश्चन आंसर आपको मैं करवा दूंगा, एंड 1000 मेरे हिसाब से बहुत ही कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव और सफिशियंट होते हैं। ज्योग्राफी मैपिंग जो एक क्लास पहले ले चुका हूँ मैं ज्योग्राफी मैपिंग की, दैट एज द फर्स्ट क्लास एंड सेकंड क्लास दिस इज आई वुड बी कवरिंग एशिया, जितना एशिया का पार्ट जितना आज हुआ वो कवर करने की कोशिश करेंगे। एंड द करंट अफेयर्स आई एम कवरिंग फ्रॉम अ वैरायटी ऑफ सोर्सेज, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आप कोई भी मैगजीन पढ़ते हो स्टूडेंट्स देयर टाइम एंड आस्क अगेन आस्क कि सर करंट अफेयर के लिए ये मैगजीन ठीक है जो वो मैगजीन ठीक है। आई वुड ओनली से वन थिंग कि अगर पिछले 3-4 साल में से यूपीएससी वहाँ से कोई क्वेश्चन पूछ रही है एंड रेशियो सही है, 1000 पेज पढ़ने के बाद अगर 15-20 क्वेश्चन 25 क्वेश्चन कर रहे हो तो ठीक है, लेकिन अगर 1000 पेज पढ़ने के बाद भी आप 5 क्वेश्चन जो हर किसी मैगजीन में जब मिल जाएंगे दैट इज नॉट एन अचीवमेंट फ्रेंड्स। अगर आपने करंट अफेयर का सोर्सेज देखना है तो एंड कुछ भी आपने पढ़ना है इट हैज टू बी इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट कि अगर यूपीएससी उसी साल यूपीएससी पूछ रही है या अगले साल तो सब पूरे कवर करवा ही देते हैं ना, इंपॉर्टेंट इज कि उसी साल करवा रहे हैं। एंड प्रीलिम टेस्ट सीरीज आल्सो आई वुड बी कवरिंग एट अन एकेडमिक प्लस लॉन्ग विद इट फॉर वेरियस अदर अपडेट्स यू कैन आल्सो फॉलो मी ऑन माई यूट्यूब चैनल, सब्सक्राइब मी एट मलुका आईएएस एट अन एकेडमिक प्लस। मेरे को पर्सनली बहुत ही बेहतरीन प्लेटफॉर्म लग रहा है बिकॉज ऑल द गुड एजुकेटर्स आर देयर and all the courses are live, well-structured courses are there. सबसे बड़ी बात जो मेरे को पर्सनली अच्छी लगती है that is the weekly quizzes that are being organized over here. जितना आपको 3 दिन में पढ़ा दिया है the fourth day is a weekly quiz. ताकि बच्चे को हमेशा याद रहे, recall कर सके जो 3-4 classes में हो चुका है is मेरे को वो कितना आता है. And therefore doubt clearing session is always there. Do subscribe to this because definitely you will be benefiting it to a very great extent. Or referral code mera use kar sakte hain Lashman Singh Malhotra 3909 and you'll get a 10% discount on it while you are using my referral code. To aapko wahan pe discount bhi milega agar aap mera referral code use kar rahe hain. So this is my referral code that can you use. Ashwan Singh Malhotra 3909 is my referral code that you can use. And definitely friends, I always say, even when I'm teaching at a platform or for example at anywhere else, make your plan in such a way that you are writing the mains this year and not only writing but cracking the mains. Jab bhi aap apni strategy bana rahe ho kabhi bhi prelim focused strategy mat banaiye. अगर प्री के लिए फोकस है तो मतलब पहले ही आपके जहन में नहीं है कि आप मेंस लिख रहे हो. अगर आपके जहन में नहीं है कि मेंस लिख रहे हो इट बिकम्स वेरी मच डिफिकल्ट. सो फर्स्टली इज यू हैव टू बिलीव करिए कि मैं इस साल का मेंस लिख रहा हूं और बहुत ही अच्छे तरीके से लिख रहा हूं. इट इज द टाइम दैट नाउ इज द टाइम व्हेन आपने प्रीलिम्स के ऊपर 100% फोकस कर लेना. और जैसे ही आपका प्री का एग्जाम खत्म होता है हार्डली यू कैन बी फ्री फॉर 3-5 days बट आफ्टर 3-5 days यू हैव टू बी बैक ऑन योर स्टडी मोड और वर्क लाइक यू हैव नॉट वर्क्ड फॉर द लास्ट 3-4 years बिकॉज एक ही अटेम्प्ट बहुत होता है एग्जाम क्लियर करने के लिए. इफ एक शर्त पे डिपेंड करता है दैट डिपेंड्स ऑन वन कंडीशन that the mentor that is there to guide you, to mentor you, the person that is there or the educator that is there to guide you has himself have a good clarity here kahan se UPSC question change ho rahi hai. And plus pe jitne bhi educators hain they will be guiding you, keeping you on right track. Well, everyone is according to UPSC pattern, he or she, whoever is teaching just to the point. टू द पॉइंट ही पढ़ेंगे इट बिकम्स वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट कि आपका एग्जाम पहले अटेम्प्ट में क्लियर हो जाए. सो देयरफॉर यू कैन सब्सक्राइब मी ऑन एकेडमी प्लस 6 months का 12 months का कर सकते हैं और अगर आप मेरा रेफरल कोड यूज कर रहे हैं यू विल गेट अ एडिशनल 10% डिस्काउंट. तो फ्रेंड्स नेक्स्ट थिंग इज एशिया. द एन नंबर ऑफ पीपल हु आर सेइंग कि उनका हेलो एवरीवन. हाँ जी आदिल कैसे हैं आप. रांचल कैसे हैं आप. मानसी एंड एवरीवन. ओके टॉपिक दैट आई वुड बी टेकिंग अप टुडे इज एशिया. every student should be carrying a map with him or her. Put up your atlas. First, I'll go to the physical map of Asia. And after the physical map of Asia, then we will be coming to political map and then various other things which are required. Now, firstly, hello everyone. Come to India. India in the physical map of Asia. Just on the north of India, you'll find pyramids. On the north of India, you'll find Pamir. Everyone got it? Pamirs. Now, next thing is very easy. Whenever you are covering the map of Asia, up India pe gaye. This is India. India ke upar aapko Pamirs mila. Now it becomes very much easy. For example, this is Pamir. Just find the mountains in this context only. This is the way the mountains are organized. Above India, it is would be Pamirs. Pamirs ke just look into the right side of Pamir. You will find Tanshan. Over this region, Tanshan, then you will find it under it Kunlun, Tanshan and Kunlun, everyone can find it. In between these two, that is in between Tanshan, T-I-E-N-S-H-A-N in the north and Kunlun, K-U-N-L-U-N, Kunlun in the south. Locate two, three important things. The first is Tarim Basin. Locate Tarim Basin. On the right hand side of Tarim Basin, you will find Turfan Basin. T-U-R-F-A-N. On the right side, you will find Turfan Basin. On the left hand side of Tarim Basin, you will find Taklamakan Desert. So, teen cheez humne dhoondi yahan pe. Yes, Adil. I'll repeat the things again. Pamir. Pamir ke right hand side pe move karenge. Upar aapko milega Tanshan. Niche aapko milega Kunlun. In dono ke beech mein, on the center locate Tarim Basin. Tarim Basin ke right hand side pe aapko Turfan Basin milega. Aur Tarim Basin ke left hand side pe aapko Taklamakan Desert milega. Everyone must have got it. The next thing. Next is Hindu Kush and Sulaiman Ranges. Over here, Hindu Kush and Sulaiman Ranges, there would be there. Then two important deserts, that is Dast-e-Lut and Dast-e-Kabir. Dast-e-Lut and Dast-e-Kabir, you'll find over here. Then Elbrus and Zagros Mounts. Elbrus and Zagros Mount. Hindu Kush, Sulaiman, Dast-e-Lut, Dast-e-Kabir, Elbrus and Zagros. When both of them they meet each other and ikatthe ho jayenge at Mount Ararat. At Mount Ararat. A-R-A-R-A-T, Ararat. Then again, that will be Pontin and Taurus. Aapka PT ka exam. PT, Pontin or Niche Taurus. So what we did till now is, Pamir's ke right hand side pe Tanshan, Niche Kunlun, beach mein aapko milega Tarim Basin, Turfan Basin and Taklamakan Desert. These are things which you will find. On the left hand side of Pamir, on the western side of Pamir, you will find Hindu Kush and Sulaiman. Important thing, then Dast-e-Lut, Dast-e-Kabir, then Elbrus and Zagros, both of them they meet and form Mount Ararat, and fit dobara se khul jata, that is Pontin and Taurus. this is the initial thing that everyone should know, firstly. Secondly, if there is any problem, do let me know. दरिया मिल रहा है, अरल दरिया, अरल सी. टू इंपॉर्टेंट रिवर्स और दरियाज वुड बी ड्रेनिंग इनटू इट. कनेक्शन अब्दुल कादिर गांधी, कनेक्शन नहीं है, जस्ट आई वांटेड टू से दैट फाइंड वन, फिक्स वन लोकेशन एंड देन मूव लेफ्ट एंड राइट ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर लोकेशन. No other connection is there. Just I wanted to fix one point, a starting point from where you could give directions and indications. Coming to the next point, Aral Sea. Now, it's two important darya or rivers they are draining into it. They are Sir Darya. Yahan pe aapko milega. और अमर दरिया. टू इंपॉर्टेंट दरिया आर देयर, सिर दरिया एंड अमर दरिया. मार्क करिए. एंड अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कैपिटल ताशकंट. सिर दरिया एस से शुरू होता है, इंपॉर्टेंट कैपिटल है ताशकंट, टी से शुरू होता है, एस एल टी. इज लोकेटेड अपॉन सिर दरिया. सिर दरिया पे कैपिटल लोकेटेड है, कौन सी है? दैट इज ताशकंट. नेक्स्ट, इन बिटवीन दीज टू, बिटवीन सिर दरिया एंड अमर दरिया, यू विल फाइंड कैसलकुम. KYZYL, Kaizalkum. Kaizalkum is what you will find over here. Sir Darya aur Amur Darya ke beech mein. Then, come to this part, you will find Karakum. Karakum, over this place. Left hand side of Kaizalkum. Amur Darya ke left hand side pe aapko upar milega. Karakum. Everyone must have got it. Just over the north of Aral Sea, you will find Kyrgyz Steppes. On the north of Aral Sea, you will find Kyrgyz Steppes over here. Kyrgyz Steppes on the north of Aral Sea, you will be finding it. Is it easy to locate? No. Come to the इंडिया साउथ ईस्ट एशिया में आ जाइए. देयर वुड बी इंपॉर्टेंट रिवर्स दैट वुड बी फ्लोइंग इन टू दिस रीजन. ओवर दिस रीजन इंपॉर्टेंट रिवर्स दैट यू फ्लोइंग. व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट इज यू हैव टू नो कि फ्रॉम ईस्ट टू, फ्रॉम वेस्ट टू ईस्ट या ईस्ट टू वेस्ट, विच आर द रिवर्स विच आर फ्लोइंग, और उनका एक सीक्वेंस आपको पता होना चाहिए. इरावदी, सालवीन, चौपराय एंड मेकोंग. दीज आर द फोर इंपॉर्टेंट रिवर्स दैट आर फ्लोइंग अलॉन्ग विद सम स्मॉल रिवर्स दैट आर देयर. इंपॉर्टेंट रिवर दैट आर फ्लोइंग, इरावदी, सालवीन, चौपराय एंड मेकोंग. दीज आर द इंपॉर्टेंट रिवर्स विच आर फ्लोइंग इन दिस डायरेक्शन. Moving from west to the east, just below Iravadi, where Iravadi is there, it's draining into the sea, ocean. There you'll find delta of Iravadi would be there. Delta of Iravadi would be there. Just over this place, you'll find Isthmus of Kara. This place you'll find Isthmus of Kara. This was one of the question that came in UPSC. Agar the question was the route trade is flowing from this region to this region, aise kaun se region ko cut kiya jaye agar China jana hai, so the option was Isthmus Kara ko cut kiya jaye, to aapko is region pe, for example Straits of Malacca jane ki zarurat nahi, aap seedha yahan se idhar move kar sakte ho. This was one of the question which came in UPSC. So we were doing the rivers Ilavadi, Salvin, Chopray and Mekong. These are the important people. On Iravadi, an important city is there just on it near its delta, that is river Yangon, Yangon, Yangon is an important river that is there in on river. On Choprai, river Choprai, there is another important capital, that is Bangkok. Choprai ke upar aapko jo important capital that is situated is Bangkok. Next is Mekong. Mekong mein, when it is draining into Cambodia, you will find an important lake like this, that is Tonle Sap, T-O-N-L-E-S-A-P. An important lake that would be there is Tonle Sap. That would be an important lake that would be there. That would be there, Tonle Sap. Another capital of Cambodia, Phnom Penh, is also located over here only. Is also located over here only. Now, come to Malaysia or Indonesia ke niche wala part. And over, just hold on, let me erase it. Come to this place of Malaysia, Indonesia, जहाँ पे सिंगापुर है यहाँ पे, over this place. You will find Straits of Malacca. Straits of Malacca would be here. Indonesia or Malaysia. This part of Indonesia is Sumatra. This part of Indonesia is Java. Between Java and Sumatra, there would be Sunda Strait that would be there. Sunda Strait that would be there. Here you will find Java Sea. Here you will find Java Sea, Flores Sea, Banda Sea, and Arafura Sea. These are the important seas that are there. First, this area of Southeast Asia you should be well acquainted with. Over this place you will find Gulf of Martaban, just Cambodia ke paas, jahan pe Choprai or others they are draining. Come to the eastern side, you will find some important seas. The need is that you have to know these seas from south to north or north to south or kahan pe hai. There can be a question to arrange it. And after that, we will be coming to the western part. On the top, you will find Bering Sea over here. Then, usse niche aapko milega Sea of Okhotsk. Then, you will find Sea of Japan. Sea of Japan. Here it is Gulf of Tartary. T-A-R-T-A-R-T-A-R-Y. If it is not there in your map, you can write Tartary Gulf. It is there over here. Sea of Japan is there. Then you will find over here is Yellow Sea. Over here you will find East China Sea. Then you will find South China Sea. On the right, you will find Philippine Sea and then other small sea. So, aapko north se south ki baat karte hain. If it is Bering Sea, Sea of Okhotsk, Sea of Japan, or East Sea, then is Yellow Sea, it is East China Sea, then it is South China Sea. So, this is the chronological order which you have to remember ki wo north se south aapko kaun-kaun si seas hain. Friends, revise jitna bhi aapko karwaya hai, and if there is any question, I would be dealing with it. आप रिवाइज करिए इतना कर रहे हैं. द डॉन सर, आई एम इज इन क्लास 11th. व्हेन शुड आई स्टार्ट प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर यूपीएससी? द डॉन, आपने जो मैसेज डाला हुआ है कि योर क्लास 11th, तो स्टार्ट रीडिंग योर एनसीईआरटीज एंड अदर थिंग इफ यू आर इन क्लास 11th एंड व्हाइल यू आर देयर फॉर एग्जांपल डूइंग योर दिस प्लस 2 ईयर कंप्लीटिंग, आप ट्राई टू फिनिश योर एनसीईआरटीज. If you can finish your NCRTs by the time of your graduation or when you take entry into the graduation, then you would be having a better hold, better knowledge of the subjects. आपको सब चीज के बारे में काफी हद तक आता होगा. and then it would be very much comfortable and very much easy for you to grasp other things also. For example, if you are in 11th class, approximately there are still 4 to 5 years which are there. So next thing is optional subject. Will the optionals remain or will not the optionals not remain? That no one knows. So what is in your hands? जब तक आप plus one plus two कर रहे हैं और for example you are there in the first year, till the time your NCERTs and other basic books should be completed. A standard portion or static portion which are there in UPSC, उस static portion को आप कभी भी तैयार कर सकते हैं. And it is the right time you should धीरे-धीरे से आप अपनी तैयारी शुरू कर सकते हैं. Any problem in what has been covered till now? If there is any problem, friends, do let me know. I'm waiting for 1 or 2 minutes if there is any query from your side, and then I'll continue with the class. Hello, Siddharth. Hello, how are you? Hey, Darshini. Hello. There is any doubt, do let me know so that else I will continue with the class. Next thing that is important from UPSC point of view with the Caspian Sea. And the viewer, कैसे हैं आप? Hello. So the forming the boundary with the Caspian Sea, that is there. The first thing. Second thing, on Italy you'll also find an Anatolian plateau over here. Zagros Mountain is there, for example, Iran. और यहाँ पे आपको मिलेगा Persian Gulf. Persian Gulf over here. And Gulf of Oman you'll find over here. Just around Oman you'll find Gulf of Oman. Between Persian Gulf and Gulf of Oman over here, this place, you'll find Hormuz Straits. Straits of Hormuz that you will find. Once one that is important, bahut baar yahan se question banta hai. Second thing, over here you'll find is Red Sea. Red Sea that is there. और नीचे आपको मिलेगा गल्फ ऑफ एडन एंड द कनेक्टिंग दैट बिटवीन टू इज स्ट्रेट्स ऑफ बेबल मंडप. सो बेबल मंडप यहां पे बिटवीन रेड सी एंड गल्फ ऑफ एडन, बिटवीन पर्शियन गल्फ एंड गल्फ ऑफ ओमान, इट इज द स्ट्रेट्स ऑफ हॉर्मुज दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट. ऊपर आपको कराया है कैस्पियन सी. कैस्पियन सी इज बाउंडेड by 5 countries that has been covered. Kyrgyz steppe is aapka ho chuka hai. Come to Russian part. It is Ural Mountains that is over here. Ural Mounts. Western Siberian Plains is there. Over here you will find an important river that is Ob. Very very important river Ob is there. Mansi, it is Asia as a continent that I am doing from geography point of view. Ural Mounts, Ob River. There are 3 important rivers that are there in Russia, or moving from west to east, Ob, Yenisei and Lena. These are the important rivers that are there. Ob आपको यहाँ पे दिखा दिया है. Then it is Yenisei that is there. And then the third river would be Lena River that. Between river Yenisei and Lena, there is Lake Baikal that would be located. Yenisei or Lena ke beech mein, there is Lake Baikal that is located, which is very much important. Rajiv, I'm just taking about the geography mapping from GS point of view or from the optional point of view. Surya Prakash, hello. Ob, Yenisei and Lena, these are the important rivers that are there. No. Come to this portion of China and Upper Mongolia, आपको तेनशान, कुनलून एंड नियर बाई रीजन ऑलरेडी इस रीजन का आपको बताया जा चुका है. जस्ट मूव ऑन द राइट यू विल फाइंड गोबी डेजर्ट. वह गोबी डेजर्ट पे मिलेगा आपको. रिसोर्सेज आई वुड बी कवरिंग इन सम टाइम इफ टाइम परमिट्स. अभी ज्योग्राफी अब मैपिंग पॉइंट है. इसके बाद वन बाई वन जितना कंट्री परमिट हुआ, टाइम परमिट हुआ, कंट्रीज, रिसोर्सेज, क्लाइमेट, वेजिटेशन, अदर थिंग्स वुड बी कमिंग अप. गोबी डेजर्ट इज ओवर हियर. मंचूरियन प्लेन्स इज ओवर हियर. गोबी डेजर्ट के ऊपर आपको मिलेगा मंगोलियन प्लेट्यू ओवर हियर, एटलाई माउंटेन ओवर हियर, एटलाई माउंट्स ओवर हियर, दैट कैन बी, दैट हैज टू बी कवर्ड, वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट. दीज आर सम ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट लोकेशन दैट आर देयर. एटलाई माउंट के ऊपर आपको मिलेगा सयान माउंट. इज एटलाई माउंट इज ओवर लोकेटेड ओवर हियर. उसके ऊपर आपको मिलेगा सयान माउंट ओवर हियर. कम टू द पोलिटिकल मैप ऑफ यूरोप. पोलिटिकल मैप ऑफ यूरोप, सम वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स और लोकेशन विच यू यूजली डू नॉट गेट वाइल यू आर डूइंग एनसीआरटीज फॉर एग्जाम्पल अदर मैपिंग एरियाज इज फॉर एग्जाम्पल द वेस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ एशिया. यहाँ पे और क्वेश्चन वहां पे गलत होने के चांसेस भी ज्यादा होते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द वेस्टर्न पार्ट आई ट्राई टू ब्रिंग अबाउट विद द मैप जितना हो सका है. सीरिया इज देयर, जॉर्डन इज देयर, सऊदी अरेबिया इज देयर. Then you will find this area, Lebanon over here. Golan Height has been presented. UPSC में काफी न्यूज में था इसलिए क्वेश्चन भी बन गया था. वेस्ट बैंक इज देयर, गाजा स्ट्रिप इज देयर एंड सिनाई पेनिनसुला इज देयर. साउथ चाइना सी बिकम्स वेरी वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम द लोकेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. Along with the South China Sea, some important locations other that you need to know is Paracel Island, very very important. Paracel Island in the north and Spratly Island in the south. This is what you have to cover. Along with it, Vessel Bank Field is there, Skorborg Shoal is there. अभी आपको बता मैप दिया था दूसरा उसका. Another thing. Dead Sea, very very important. Sea of Galilee, very very important. Syria, Lebanon, Israel wala part, Palestine wala part, Jordan and other things. Firstly, this thing is important. आपको पता होना चाहिए कौन कौन सी कंट्री किसकी बाउंड्री टच कर रही है. Then, in the Persian Gulf, which are the countries, which are small countries, which are there in the Persian Gulf? That also you need to remember. नेक्स्ट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट रिवर्स दैट आर देयर एंड यू नीड टू रिमेंबर कि कौन सी रिवर कहाँ पे है. द फर्स्ट इज ह्वांगहो. ह्वांगहो रिवर दैट वुड बी ड्रेनिंग इन टू गल्फ ऑफ बुहाई दैट वुड बी देयर. ह्वांगहो रिवर इज फ्लोइंग ओवर हियर एंड इट इज ड्रेनिंग इन टू गल्फ ऑफ बुहाई. दिस इज गल्फ ऑफ बुहाई ड्रेनिंग ओवर हियर. नेक्स्ट इज जांगते रिवर. रिवर जांगते दैट इज देयर. Come in China, you'll find River Zhangzi. An important city of Shanghai is located over there on Zhangzi. Another important river is Mekong, which I show you, which was there. For example, Phnom Phnom and other things are located over there, Mekong in South China Sea. Now, Huanghu. That is draining into Gulf of Wuhan is also referred to as Sorrow of China. Why it is referred to as Sorrow of China? Because of the frequent floods that are there. It carries also losses from the Gobi Desert. Next is Zhangde River that is also there in East China, drains into East China Sea. The world's three large, the world's largest three gorgeous dam that is there is located over here. The city of the Wuhan and Shanghai is also located on its bank. The next thing that is there is River Mekong. South China Sea it is draining into, and significance is that it passes through China, it passes through Myanmar, Thailand, Laos, Cambodia and Vietnam. Not only it passes through these countries, but it also makes boundary with Myanmar, Thailand, Myanmar and Laos, and then Thailand and Laos also. Amudarya and Sirdarya aapko bataya tha, it is draining into Aral Sea. Sirdarya also same, Tigris and Euphrates. These are another two important rivers that are there. It is also important from this perspective. Tigris and Euphrates river, these are the two important rivers that are there. Draining into the, both of them, they are draining into the Persian Gulf. Tigris is very important that Baghdad is located on it and passes through Turkey and Iraq. Next is Euphrates. Mesopotamia is located between Tigris and Euphrates and it passes through Turkey, Syria and Iraq. So these are the important countries through which the river Euphrates it passes through. Friends, just revise it once and then I'll move forward. Then countries are also, various countries are also important from this point of view. कि कौन सी कंट्री में क्या पाया जाता है एंड यू हैव टू कवर दीज कंट्रीज अकॉर्डिंगली इन दिस पैटर्न ओनली. जिस तरीके से आपको बताया जा रहेगा उसी तरीके से अपनी कंट्री करनी है. फॉर एग्जांपल एशिया के मैप में बाद में कंट्रीज स्पेसिफिक दिया हुआ है, वेरियस कंट्रीज हैव बीन गिवन. जस्ट ओपन द मैप फॉर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ जापान, जापान का मैप खोलिए. ओपन द मैप ऑफ जापान. For example, open the map of Japan. In Japan map also, various important things that is, it is very much important that you need to cover. For example, the northern part of Japan, the northern part of Japan, for example, this part, there would be written Hokkaido, H-O-K-K-A-I-D-O, Hokkaido. Then the next important part, the below Hokkaido, would be the area that would be Honshu area. Hokkaido, Honshu, then this area you'll find is Shikoku, S-H-I-K-O-K-U, Shikoku is another area that you need to do. Then you'll find Kyushu over here, this part. Kyushu is another important part. From the north to south, pucha ja sakta ki is, aur inko ek order mein lagaye. The north, that is Hokkaido, then Honshu, then Shikoku, and then Kyushu. These are the important areas that are there. Now, between Hokkaido and Honshu, that is the first two, you will find an important state called Tsugaru State over here. T-S-U-G-A-R-U, Tsugaru States, you will find in between Hokkaido and Honshu. It would be there. Not only this, but there are certain small places which you need to know and why they are famous for. For example, come to Honshu, the second part, the biggest part that is there in Japan. होंशु के ऊपर आते हैं. वेन यू कम टू होंशु, यू विल फाइंड वेरियस इंपॉर्टेंट रीजन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन द नॉर्थ यू विल फाइंड इन होंशु ओनली, इन द नॉर्थ यू विल फाइंड अकेता, ए के आई टी ए, जस्ट ओवर दिस प्लेस, ए के आई टी ए, अकेता. This is famous for oil fields. Akita is famous for oil fields. Then come to Tokyo, that is the capital. Tokyo pe aate hain, over here. Just below Tokyo, you'll find Yokohama. Just below Tokyo, you'll find Yokohama. It is famous for shipbuilding and for engineering. It is famous for shipbuilding or for engineering. On the right hand side of Yokohama, you will find Kawasaki. The right hand side of Yokohama, you will find Kawasaki. It is famous for marine engineering and also for cement works. Famous for marine engineering and for cement works also. Above, just above Kawasaki, you will find Chiba. C-H-I-B-A, Chiba. It is famous for iron and steel plant. Chiba is famous for iron and steel plant that is there in Japan. Now come back to Tokyo. On the left hand side of Tokyo, you'll find Kanto Plains. K-A-N-T-O, Kanto Plains would be there. Almost in the center of this Honshu, you'll find Nagoya, N-A-G-O-Y-A. That is also referred to as Detroit of Japan. Nagoya ko Japan ka Detroit bhi bola jata hai. Just below this Nagoya, on the left hand side of Nagoya, you will find Kyoto, K-Y-O-T-O, that is famous for handicrafts and toy industries are also there. Just below Kyoto, you will find Osaka, a very important town, that is also referred to as Manchester of Japan. So, is tarike se aapne har country ke bare mein karna hai, as I've covered for Japan. So, this is the way you have to cover almost each and every country. For example, when you are doing of Bangladesh, when you are doing of, for example, Myanmar, for the countries mostly which are just on the borders of India. That is what is very much important that need to go. Isi saab se, when you are preparing for the exam, you have to cover it every topic very comprehensively. Agar aap comprehensively karke jaoge, the things would be comparatively very much easier while you are there. Now, another thing that you need to do is, for example, the regions of Asia, which are the important regions that are there. For example, kaun-kaun si countries Central Asia. There has been a question, which of the following countries are a part of Asia and which are not? Central Asia, basically Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, Kyrgyzstan, and this. These are a country of Central Asia. Central Asia, aapko kahan se question basically ban sakta hai, kaun-kaun si country Central Asia ka part hai, kaun sa nahi hai. The same is the case with East Asia and other part you have to know about while you are preparing. China, it has to be covered very comprehensively. Japan, jis tarike se maine bataya hai aapko. Climate, agriculture, what is there, you need to cover it. For example, this is a map of Japan which is there. Hokkaido over here, Honshu over here. Then Shikoku and then Kyushu, and then these are the important towns. At least for some of the towns you should have a comprehensive knowledge, because they are given very in a descriptive format while you are reading NCRTs. So wahan pe kafi acche tarike se diya hua hai. Indonesia also very much important. Physical features also you need to know some about Indonesia. Malaysia ke bare mein aapko, because everything that has to be there is to be covered from NCRT. NCRT आप comprehensively करके जाओगे, things would be comparatively simple for you. For example, I'll take up one more country, that is Bangladesh. Formerly called East Pakistan, became independent in 1971. Bordered by India from three sides, that is west, north and eastern side. And Myanmar lies to its subcontinent way of Bengal to its south. Natural features are there. For example, almost all of it lies in the Ganga Brahmaputra Delta, and because of this, it would be lying in the alluvial plains that are there. Southeastern part of Bangladesh is hilly. Chittagong Hills are a continuation of the hill ranges of Myanmar. very, very important. Chittagong Hills. Cox Bazar also very, very important. While you are there doing the map, you should also locate ki where is Cox Bazar. Cox Bazar ka aapko achche se pata hona chahiye. For example, this is the back of map of Bangladesh. Cox Bazar you have to know. Another important point that you have to know about this Sylhet region. Chittagong, another thing. Then Brahmaputra would be there. Brahmaputra is also called Yamuna in Bangladesh. And after meeting Ganga, it will join the stream and it will be called as Padma. Other rivers are Meghna, Surma and Karnapuri. These are the other important rivers that are there. Next is the type of climate also, which you should know. It is a tropical monsoon type of climate that is there. The Deltic coast has a mangrove forest that would be containing the Sundari trees that would be there. Natural gas is found in Komila and in the Sylhet region, also very much important. Rice and jute are the important crops that are there. It is the highest density populations in the South Asia. Next is, for example, Sri Lanka. Separated from India by Gulf of Mannar, aur wahan pe aapko Park Strait bhi milega. Almost the entire Sri Lanka except the Jaffna Peninsula in the north and the coastal strip in the northward is made up of the hard rock, leaving some part, most of the region is made up of a hard rock that is there. Mahaveli Ganga, very, very important location. Mahaveli Ganga is the longest river which flows northeast and meets the Bay of Bengal. The climate is hot and humid climate that would be found in Sri Lanka. Then the rainfall is divided into two zones. The wet zone that would be there and the dry zone that would be there. In the wet zone, it would be the northwestern, southwestern part of the island that would be receiving the rainfall. The rainfall would be received from both the southwest monsoon and the northeast monsoon. Is what I say, isko wet zone bola jata hai. The dry zone that is there, that will be comparatively the northern part of the country and the eastern part, that would be receiving a rainfall only from the northeastern monsoon and inadequate, and therefore comparatively the area would be dry. Agriculture aapko pata hona chahiye. Seaports also pata hona chahiye, important seaports. बहुत बार इन सीपोर्ट्स को आप न्यूज में पढ़ते हो. क्वेश्चन कैन बी देयर कि कौन से कोस्ट पे है सीपोर्ट्स. फॉर एग्जांपल इंपॉर्टेंट इज त्रिंकोमली इज अ सीपोर्ट इन द ऑन द ईस्टर्न कोस्ट एंड कोलंबो इज अ सीपोर्ट ऑन द वेस्टर्न कोस्ट. इसी हिसाब से आपको पाकिस्तान के बारे में पता होना चाहिए. रिसोर्सेज कौन कौन से हैं, सीज एंड अदर थिंग्स. सम इंपॉर्टेंट पेनिनसुलास कैन बी देयर. Just come to in Bilkul on the south of India, you'll find it. Physics lab, you'll find it. Rashi, good evening. Kamchatka Peninsula. Some peninsulas which are important. Kamchatka, it is a part of Russia and has inhospitable climate. And big earthquakes are also there. Almost on the eastern part of Russia, Bering Sea or Sea of Okhotsk ke paas. Next is Kola Peninsula. Also a part of Russia with Murmansk ice-free port. Despite the fact that it is on a very high latitude, it is ice-free because of the North Atlantic drift that would be there. Kanin is another peninsula which is the part of Russia, rich in mineral deposit. Same as Malaya, Arabian Sea, largest peninsula in the world, Arabian. Sinai is a part of Egypt, jo aapko map pe bhi dikhaya tha. Crimea is a part of Ukraine, mineral resources. आपको सीज करवाए थे ओकोटस्क, सी ऑफ जापान, येलो सी, ईस्ट चाइना सी आपको बताया गया था, आपको साउथ चाइना सी ऑल दीज थिंग्स वर कवर्ड. अरल सी आपको दिखाया था, लेक लोफनूड इज इन चाइना. यहाँ पे हमने तेंशन और कुनलुन किया था, उसके बीच में आपको मिलेगा लेक लोफनूड. डेड सी इज द लोएस्ट लेक इन द वर्ल्ड एंड इट लाइज इन द रिफ्ट वैली बिटवीन इजराइल एंड जॉर्डन. रिफ्ट वैली है, वहां पे आपको मिलेगा डेड सी. Over here, that was shown. टोनले सैप आपको मेंशन किया गया था, सिचुएटेड ऑन रिवर मेकोंग इन कंबोडिया. सो दिस इज द वे फ्रेंड्स यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर व्हाइल यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर सिविल सर्विसेज एट होम. कोई भी टॉपिक पढ़ेंगे, आई वुड एडवाइज द स्टूडेंट, जो भी आप टॉपिक पढ़ रहे हो, सोर्सेज से आप टॉपिक पढ़ रहे हो, ट्राई टू कवर दैट सोर्सेज इन अ वेरी कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव फॉर्मेट. चाहे हिस्ट्री पढ़ रहे हो, ज्योग्राफी पढ़ रहे हो, इकोनॉमिक्स पढ़ रहे हो, एनवायरमेंट पढ़ रहे हो, करंट अफेयर्स पढ़ रहे हो, और वट एवर द सोर्स वुड बी, ट्राई टू कवर एवरी सोर्स इन अ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव वे एंड ऑलवेज ट्राई टू सॉल्व यूपीएससी पेपर्स. सबसे पहले आप यूपीएससी पेपर सॉल्व करो. Self-study without coaching work. If there is any problem, even the self-study can definitely be there, can be done. There are n number of, for example, Unacademy Plus or Unacademy PV, or the free courses which are there. If you do not want to join anything, there are n number of mentors who would be there to guide you. For example, yes, in the last class I took up a session on which I gave an indication kis kis tarike se geography ka Europe ka map kiya ja sakta hai. Today I try to give indications ki while you are preparing for the exam, how you have to cover the map of Asia. Next session I would be taking up some current affairs, or for example some quizzes would also be question answer would be discussed. It is not ki aisa nahi hai ki kiya nahi ja sakta, it can be covered, but that needs an extra effort from your side. Coaching is just to make your job easy. For example, aap kuch bhi economics pad rahe ho, history pad rahe ho, for example current affair multiple sources se pad rahe ho, current affair aap multiple sources se pad rahe ho, that is time consuming. If there is someone, a mentor who can guide you, कि यहाँ से current affair पढ़ लो, आपका काफी comprehensively almost every question solve हो जाएगा. For example, as I would be covering, तो वो आपके लिए job आसान बना देते हैं mentors, educators who are there, but this does not mean कि आप घर पे नहीं कर सकते. Sudhanshu Yadav, hello. Anything else anyone want to ask from me? कुछ पूछना चाह रहे हो तो? I would only say to the students who are preparing and appearing this year for the exam, revise the things in a maximum number of time. Jitna maximum aap revise kar sakte ho, usko revise karne ki koshish kariye. Solve UPSC questions first. UPSC ke baad, for example, here also I would be taking up test series or any other, n number of sources are there. Lekin koi bhi test series se pehle UPSC becomes all the more important. Even at Unacademy, All India, the test is about to be conducted in some time also. So that you can test yourself over there. So therefore, it becomes any number of platforms are there that give, and here also we are giving quality coaching. And Sunil Kumar, hello. So this is from my side, friends. Asia, I would be covering, I have covered jitna thoda bata karwa sakte within 1 hour along with some doubt clearing or any other session that is there, jitna karwa sakte the within 1 hour, because doing Asia itself needs approximately just education padhne ke liye approximately 2 to 3 hours sirf Asia ke liye chahiye. Yahan pe ek motive kya hai ki aapko free sessions ke through aapko guide kar diya jaye ki aap jab ghar pe pad rahe ho, what is the right way to study, what are the important areas that you have to focus on. And if you are taking a subscription at plus for 1 month, for 6 months, or for 1 year, that would be very comprehensively covered. Every subject would be covered. Yes, Oceania, Mayank Rawat, Oceania also we need to cover. Cover karna hota hai. Dipanshu, hello. And yahan pe you can also use my subscription code also. Sunil Kumar, yes, for 1 month subscription, you would be allowed to watch all the courses. और सब्सक्रिप्शन के लिए अगर आप मेरा यूज भी करेंगे तो इट बिकम्स वेरी मच इम्पोर्टेंट, आपको डिस्काउंट भी मिल जाएगा 10%. सौरभ, क्या स्टार्ट करना जी, क्लासेस इज ऑलमोस्ट 1 hour क्लासेस ओवर जितना करवाना है. सो फ्रेंड्स, थैंक यू वेरी मच, इट वाज गुड इंटरेक्टिंग विद यू एंड आई ट्राई टू गाइड यू विद अ गुड इंटेंशन कि आपको उस एग्जाम के लिए अच्छे तरीके से बता पाए और उसे एक गाइडलाइन दे सकें जिसके आपको आप प्रेपरेशन कर सकते हैं. तो थैंक यू वेरी मच फ्रेंड्स एंड स्टे सून बी देयर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन 1 or 2 days आई वुड बी देयर टेकिंग अप एन अनदर सेशन ऑन यूट्यूब एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो ज्वाइन ऑन दैट सेशन. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Thank you. मैं 2 मिनट में करता हूँ लाइव कॉल। हेलो
Thank you.